escape. You do wish to escape.
Thank you. counseled
you to take the man's clothing. And a curious sword.
Yeah.
fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. I know now what I must do.
Obey his holy angel Michael, and heed our voices too.
Archangel, meet me on the way, and turn this cursed night to day. Make my path to shine.
Spirit within you, is it not the desire?
Why have these voices spoken to you and no one else?
God that hate the English.
But England has taken France for herself, by order of the king.
Tell us, Joan, what did these voices sound with, blessing or enchantment? Did you invoke with this sword?
You cannot frighten me anymore! I will wait on the Lord until the end of my days.
That will be all. I would advise that you pray, Joan of Arc, for your own soul, for I fear your own condemnation is inescapable. You will be held in a cell until such time as we render our verdict.
My name is Jean La Pucelle. Faith was my crime. I heard voices, and I followed. A soldier of the Lord, I fought the Englishmen for my homeland and for the sake of heaven.